We are ultimate.
Bag 'em and tag 'em.
Stay frosty.
Anytime, anywhere.
Bag 'em and tag 'em.
I got your back.
My parents were scientists. They taught me biology is war. To win, a species must endure, reproduce, survive. The foes we're about to face evolved to win at all costs. They don't care about their losses, so long as they're the last ones standing. They're as cunning, adaptable, and tenacious as any Marine. But they lack our purpose, our conscience, and our mercy. 40th Marine Expeditionary Unit, this fight is not a simple bug hunt. Know our enemy. Know your strengths. Work together and live to fight another day. Colonel Ship, signing off.
Shake the cryo freeze off, Marine. We got woke by a distress call. A Dr. Tim Honecker sent a mayday from an orbital refinery. Situation ain't clear, but on the outer rim, there's always a chance of xenomorphs. Board the station, find Honecker, and extract him. Staff Sergeant Herrera will be the voice in your ear. She'll guide you, warn you of enemy movements, and provide support. Might want to talk to Herrera before you deploy.
Hey, we didn't get a chance to brief earlier. Short version, while you're on the tip of the spear, I'll be in the dropship with LT Co. running Overwatch and eating my abuela's cookies. You listen to what I say, I'll get your ass out in the smallest possible number of pieces. And you can have a cookie. You got any questions? Now's the time. Hell no, I'll be in the platoon tac ops center running shit by remote. Better me than some butterbar come mierda fresh out of OCS, huh? Usually I'm in a dropship on Overwatch. When we ain't got air superiority, I'm dirtside in an APC. When things have really gone to shit, I'll be in a foxhole brushing dirt off a laptop with our battalion synthetic, an android. She's a medical corpsman, science advisor, electronic warfare tech, and MFLC. That's a military and family life counselor. Fancy way to say she listens if you got issues. While we're in the freezers for long trips, Esther and Endeavor's mother computer keep the ship running. She doesn't normally deploy, but we get her on the radio. Did the Benejos at the recruit depot give you any briefing? Or they just kick your ass into cryo and call it a day? The Endeavor's a Tianxin class assault ship, cutting edge of the United Americas fleet. Built at Wilches Station, commissioned in 2194. Remember the old Conestoga attack transports from the 70s? Well, we're about three times the size. More self-sufficient, more amenities, bigger guns. You and me both, let's do this. fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. Mount up, people.
Got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our man should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. Should be right here. High speed. coming. Get hot. Don't lock up. Way more than I expected. Signal from behind. Chip. He cut it out. But why? Welded shut. Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way.
I've got it. Listen.
Track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long.
Grabbing ammo.
Movement. Tell you my idea later. I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station logs. I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up. It's mostly automated. Is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Sentry deployed. Patching up. Aid kits here.
This thing's been idle a long while. It's gonna take time to... Movement!
Thank you.
fixed proper. Keep heading aft toward the core. Left any tracks. I got Esther standing by to analyze the logs. She's our battalion synthetic.
Hello, Marines. It is a pleasure to work with you.
Running a bypass.
a moment.
Got it. While Ez runs through the logs, you keep heading out.
Deck 41 was accessed, I believe, by Dr. Honecker.
Marines, head to the core lift. Big freight elevator goes all the way up the main tower. When we reach Honecker, we're gonna find a scientist or a puddle of chunky marinara. I got a pool running.
Hear that? Patching up.
Side. Same deal as the generator. Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns on.
Grabbing ammo.
Elevator 17 decks up. It'll take a while to show. Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button.
Sentry deploy.
Bugs inbound. They are right on you.
Honaker is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive.